4D Geoservices, the new dimension for a digital world. We are a young team with multidisciplinary profile, such as geek expert, software developer, geodesy and geoscience expert. The innovation is in our DNA. We consider the cartography as a global science. For that, the main goal of our development is to connect the environment with the people and the knowledge areas, such as clean energy, smart cities, geology or water management. Recollecting geospatial big data, we can study the relationship between why something is happening and the terrain, take better decisions, because everything happens on maps. We have a basic idea when we work, the paper reduction on industry process and a better connection between field data and office on real time. Normalizing the geoinformation, the productivity is improved, which can be summarized on three basic ideas. Important benefit for the environment, better worker quality of life, and artificial intelligence for business. 4D AeroManager is a collaborative cloud-based tool for aerial survey project management. It combines big data collected by workers, sensors, and weather forecast in order to improve the efficiency of this kind of project. Using the generated information, it is possible to improve the decision-making using interactive dashboard. With the tool, we can predict which area could be affected by the weather and move the assets close to the place to have an early response. The main features are allowing multiple sensor and data input, improving team communication, and cartography product transfer. 4D Inventory tool allows us to recollect normalize the spatial data connected with a cloud platform, reducing the data input workflow around 60%. All this collected data fit the system that will study all this information in order to help humans to take better decisions using geospatial machine learning. According to a report published by Google and Oxera, the geomatic information sector has a global market between $150 and $270 billion per year, and the annual growing estimation is around 30%. This data confirms that the geomatic sector is a trending market with a huge number of opportunities. The challenge of our project is big and marvelous. We want to build a more connected and efficient world, using the geographic information to take better decisions and create safer, livable, and smarter regions.